Welcome back. Now, we kind of left off in a weird place. Right here at this ruined skyscraper. I was actually planning on going to see Tinker Tom and to turn in on placing that latest Mila unit of his.
I hear something.
But I found this building that I've never been to, and I kind of wanted to look into it. So.
Where'd you go?
Did you die already? Is that it? That is it. Huh. Yeah, that's surprising. Let's see what's downstairs, I guess. Aluminum canisters, some random blinking lights, and the elevator. And it sounds like they're in the building. But at any rate, yeah, like I said, we're still gonna hold off on doing the nuclear option with the Minutemen. We're gonna do the rest of the railroad side quests first. Because I. God, there's so much dialogue, I can't even talk over it. Why do we always fight? What kind of question is that, bro? Apparently, the gunners want this place too. Yeah, you didn't stim pack yourself nearly quick enough there, brah.
God, spineless human. The common.
Yeah. Commonwealth is whatever, yours. So apparently, the gunners and the super mutants are hanging out in this place, which is fine with me. More people to kill. Coolio. I'm afraid I'm getting close to my limit here, though. Kinda. Let's see. Real quickly, I think we've. Well, maybe not. I was gonna say, I think we may have discovered everything we can discover in this area. Yeah, okay, it's just a big circle. All right. Right, how many floors? Three floors. God, this fucking assault rifle is just ridiculously overpowered. I've got her maxed out though. And it's a good thing that I don't need dog meat because his ass is nowhere to be found. Of course, the only thing I really ever need him for is carrying my shit. But still, he's a body and I don't have one. Well, he's a pack mule really, but call him whatever you want to call him. Doop, doop. Dude. Dude. Oh, come on. So freaking particular. Oh. Is there anything up here at all? No, okay. What was the point in picking that lock? There's nothing in here. Damn it. The camera. That's the most valuable thing. That was stupid. All right, well, I guess that's it. Yeah, I guess that's it. We've pretty much explored all of our options. This takes us back outside. And from this, we're gonna go back, and we're still gonna mess around with Tinker Tom's Mila missions, and potentially we're gonna work on some Silver Shroud missions as well. And then, after I get all my loose ends tied up, and when I finally feel content with all the miscellaneous stuff that we've done, we're going to complete the nuclear option with the Minutemen, which will technically beat the game for us. And it's way too quiet out here. So, I did not go to Sanctuary and drop off my supplies. I did not repair my power armor. I want to say that I can do that down here, though. I thought they had a power armor stand. Yeah, they do. I was still hoping that Desmodona would ask me if I could at least give the synths a chance to escape, but she hasn't, unfortunately. But I don't have steel. Yep, no steel here at all, huh?
Make sure you're never followed here. It's all our asses if you are. You really want the freedom by yourself.
Hey,
bet you never met a synth before Glory.
This drummer boy, he just has endless amounts of lines that he has to spew at me, I think, and it's super duper annoying. I really wish he would just fuck off. Just gonna give Dogmeat a bunch of the crap. Well, he's full, but it's not telling me he's full. That's new. He usually says he's full. Alright, this is not a settlement, so I can't... Unfortunately, I can't go into workshop mode and start scrapping stuff. Let's see... But they've got plenty of steel-related items around.
Push your system with Radaway before your hair falls out. Aye, Deacon's record is the best. You can learn a lot from him.
All right, so I can't like tell him to fuck off.
You're here for my medical services. Let's see what's wrong with you today.
Are you gonna let me out, please? Thank you.
Dez is trusting you. If you do anything to hurt my friends, I'm coming for you.
Everyone in here just talks so much.
Another DIA cache awaits recovery.
You from one of those vaults? You got too many details.
Oh wait, did she say she had more? What's that?
Pam.
Agent, a new. Excuse
me.
Assistance requested in recovery.
I can recover it.
Location of cache being transmitted to your Pip-Boy. Conversation terminated.
RFID device. Jackpot. Met from secure the DIA cache.
Too much traffic.
Okay, cool. So she does have some more missions for us. We'll run through those as well. So, if you were wanting to get the eventual ending to the game, I apologize, it's put on hold now. We're just doing miscellaneous stuff that I wanted to get done otherwise. So, should be able to repair... Oh, fuck, yeah, didn't get... I'm gonna need way more steel than that. I did get two more pieces repaired, but unfortunately that's nowhere near enough. And it doesn't really matter. We're not going to need it. Let's see. But I'm going to take everything I can find real quick just so I can repair as much as I possibly can. A shopping cart would be great.
Oh man.
Here we go.
Actually inside the Institute?
Metal bucket, toaster, oil can, lab scale, blowtorch. That's what I wanted to see.
City is under opposition control.
Tablespoon, combination wrench. I don't think the TV denatrators are made of metal. Those are something else.
Please, work with us instead of the Minutemen. The lives of many synths are at stake.
Stuck.
I'm feeling overdue for some reconstructive surgery. Ooh, maybe I'll go blonde next time. I could use some fun.
Alright. Last time we're going to try anything. Everything but the helmet, and we just liked one steel getting that. That's a shame. Alright, well, in we go. Go turn in to Tinker Tom and get our next Milo location. I think there's only like five or six more, if even.
I'm very busy.
And we're still addicted to Psycho Jets, or I think it's just Psycho. I need to actually remedy that.
You keep placing Milas, and I'll keep paying you. You got the time? I got another site we could place another one of my babies.
If you need something for the road, the shop's open.
Alright, so. Where to now, Tinker Tom? The Boston Bugle, a newspaper place. Okay. Really close, so we should be able to run in there and get this one done pretty quick, too. Like I said, the problem is, with all of these, is, you know, it wants you to climb to the top of a building, and that's usually just sort of mazy for me, where I get lost. You know, I mean, where's the elevator? Where's the stairs? So it drags things out just a little bit, which is, you know, it's whatever. I'm content right now. You have no idea how happy I am with the way things have been going. We've gotten where I wanted to get, and I'm so happy about that. This is mass fusion? Really? That's crazy. Here we go, the Boston Bugle. Open! Now, fusion cores are also used up more by the jetpacks, but, I mean, as you can tell, we're not really at a shortage of fusion cores. We have 182 of the damn things. So, I'm not gonna worry about that.
Going up. Hostile target identified. Kill.
Hostile, my ass. That goes outside. Nope. We have not been to this place before. I'm a little surprised that we didn't stumble across it, but then again, there are a bajillion different places in this little area in Boston. Downtown Boston, I should say. Most of this just looks like scrap. I don't see a single thing in this whole area that looks like it's worth our time. Nice. Take the nuke cherry though, at least. Alright, well, we came from the elevator, so I guess we go this way. I wonder if Beacon Hill is the name of the place that we're in, or if it's like a different area. Probably the same. Oh yeah, yeah. Well, this one was easy. This seems like the place to find a bobblehead or a magazine, to be honest with you. Alright, simple and easy. Back to Tinker Tom. I like them when they're that easy. Just quick and easy. You know, run in, go up an elevator, boom, done. Here comes the drummer boy.
Pam wants to talk with you. She's in back.
How could Pam want to give me another mission? I've already talked to her once. What do you want?
Pam.
Confirming presence of rogue variable. Mission details commencing. After the combat action at Bunker Hill, a statistically significant number of Courser sightings have been reported. Conclusion. The Institute is actively looking for railroad assets. Stopgap solution. Terminate Courser threats whenever possible.
Seems logical to me.
This unit's logic circuits are fully functional. Target designated Courser Alpha is in a defended location with lower generation synth targets. Eliminate Courser variable, leaving no survivors. End of discussion.
Alright, well, Pam has gotten plenty of missions for us, apparently, but we're still working... still working on Tinker Toms.
With that latest one, Mila's got good coverage of the Commonwealth. You got the time? I got another site we could place another one of my babies.
Sure, why not?
Or we could just do some shopping.
And the only reason I'm really doing these is just because I know for a fact they don't go on for that long. We've done, hell, I don't know, what, 6, 7 already? There can't be but like 4 or 5 more. Broken monorail. That also sounds familiar. And it is right next to the Cabot House, so this one should also be a pretty quick and easy one. Cabot House. I think the Cabot family storyline was one of my favorite side stories of the whole game. Kind of messed up what they were doing to his dad, and then the family itself being 400 years old, all that jazz. You know, it was fun getting to kill That was actually the hardest boss I've had in the game so far. I had to use 3 psycho jets to kill him. Mr. Handy. And that sentry bot's gonna be pissed off if I get close to it, isn't it?
Stay off the grass.
And if I get on the grass? Alright, well that doesn't piss him off, so I guess I killed him once, but I don't have to do it again. Now let's see here. I need to go. Yeah, right here's the building right here. Raiders over there. I'm not even going to bother with acknowledging. Well, any further, anyways. Here we go. No?
This area cleared.
Mean pastries. I mean, I guess we could check it out. I do have the right mission selected, right? Yeah. Mean pastries. It's a pastry place. Not really hard to grasp. With cats inside of it. Excuse me. Well, it's a complete and utter waste of time. No safes. No secret doors. As far as I can tell, there's nothing in there but a house cat. Alright. Back outside. Apparently I didn't... I must be missing something. Obviously we have to get on the roof of a building, but I don't know what building it is. Maybe I need to keep walking around a little bit. I don't know. Let's see. Went this way, so... That's the other way. I wonder if it's on the bridge. You think it's on the bridge? Would they do that to me? It's gotta be on the bridge, actually, now that I think about it. Has to be. Damn it, it doesn't fucking tell me. The broken oh fuck, it is! That's a monorail, you idiot! Ah, fuck me. Well, I don't think I can get on it that way.
Unidentified intruder detected. Beginning search.
Man. It's gotta be an elevator. They usually have those things all over the place. Or actually, these stairs right here will probably do the trick. If I can get through. Dog meat, move!
End of the line.
Not even gonna bother. Well, fuck me if there wasn't a hole there. Alright. Let's see. Not that way. Well, not this way either. Ha! Ah! Screw you and your gaps. Oh my god. Ugh. Open mouth, insert foot. This is the shoddiest catwalk I've ever been on in my life. Who in their right mind would set up a base in this shit? There. It's done. This place is actually pretty interesting. But, I mean, really, who would set up camp in a place like this? It's terrifying. It's hanging off of the tracks. I mean... Here we go, that's what I wanted. It was something actually worthwhile. Let's go to the roof and just see what's up here, and then we'll fast travel back to Tinker Tom. Crap. All right. I'll take the paint cans, just in case I need to repair my armor when I get back to the railroad. I almost said Institute. We'll not be going back to the Institute. Well, I mean, technically we will, but only to do bad things. Hit me with the heart, okay, cool. You know, they made the game so that Deathclaws would be pretty hard, but when you have so many Psycho Jets and just ridiculously awesome weapons like I do, it's just, it doesn't ring true. So much stuff to check out up here too, it's crazy. God, where do you go? Oh man, there's so many places to check out, I don't know what to do. Man, there's so many places to go, it's just crazy. Let's go in here. Because I haven't been here, I haven't been to Haymarket offices yet. So, it'll be another first for me. It loaded quickly, so that's good. Hopefully it won't be a big area. Whoa! Oh, come on, where the fuck are you? If you remain in the area, this notice requires by law. All abiding citizens, please leave the area. God, what the hell blew up? Oh, yeah. That's kind of interesting. Well, this place is just full of action. I mean, well, it was. Not I killed everybody, but, you know, for a moment there, shit was hot.
That's it.
Oh, fuck. Big fucking circle. That Protectron had been turned into goo. I'm not a rookie. I'm level 60. Or something like that.
Going up.
No, we're not. What'd you say about it not... Ow! Rocket missile launching bitch. Nice. Dogmeat's fucking stuck over there in the door. I got a key, which is awesome. Here's a safe. This place is just full of action and goodies and all kinds of stuff. I'm glad we poked our heads into this place.
Nice.
More stuff. You the one who had the grenades? No, wouldn't you? How close am I to being encumbered? 458 out of... Wait. 462? I thought I had 492. I may have lost something when I changed pieces or something like that. I don't know. Where do I use that hallway key that I got off that guy? Let's go up a little. Let's go down, actually. Yeah, I'm just... duffel bag. No, that's useless. Door. Another door. Congress Street Garage. Okay, that goes back outside. Okay, so that's how we're gonna leave, I guess. Let's just make sure we didn't overlook anything. Despite being this far along in the game, I must scavenge everything. It is the way I play. Protectrons! This just goes downstairs. Alright. That is perfectly fine with me. So we'll go back down. And we'll go this way. And we'll go outside. Well, actually, we'll go into a garage, but technically we're going to be back outside, so. I have no idea what this garage is going to hold for us, but I'll tell you one thing about these Tinker Tom missions. He is sending us to places that we, for the most part, haven't been to before, and that's awesome to me. Hell, it's hard to get missions where, you know, we're sent to places we haven't already discovered ourselves. Really hard. And this is just a parking garage, but there's some lower levels, I think, that we can check out. Or a lower level. Ah, fuck, yeah, you can't hop over, though. You gotta go all the way around. That's Faneuil Hall right there, I think. Whoa. Pickman's calling card. Pickman's calling card. Pickman's calling. Pickman has been busy. All right. Well, back to the railroad HQ. We'll turn in on this one. Discovered quite a few little places there. I like that.
You need to hit the dead drop. Randolph's got a message for you. How do you even fit down here in that?
Randolph's safe house. Pick up the dead drop. Okay. Well, we'll do that. Man, these.
Got a lot of sense in play. Really,
you must not be afraid of heights with all the work on the Mila project. You got the time? I got another site we could place another one of my babies.
Man, we have so many institute missions to do. Or not institute, railroad. The problem is, I have to do them all if I want to do them, because I can't do them after I've done the nuclear option with the Minutemen. We beat the game then. Backstreet Apparel. It's like one of the first places we went. Isn't that up here in Lexington? No, it's not. Where is it? Here. Now, we've been here, so... Backstreet Apparel. That was just a little building, though, wasn't it? Doesn't seem to me like this place was all that huge. Or, take that back, tall. Wasn't all that tall. Guess we'll find out. You know, if and when it loads. There it is. All right.
Reel him in.
Get out of here. Get out of here. In we go. This place just doesn't strike me as all that, you know, high up for a weather thing. Maybe I'm wrong. We're not gonna waste time here, though. Just make our way to the back real quick and go up the stairs. Level up. Doop 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 doop. Perception. Weapon accuracy and VATS. See, agility, it affects the number of action points in VATS and your ability to sneak. Let's use that. That'll give us a little bit more ability to, you know, we can sprint longer, and we can also use our jetpack longer. It's maxed out now. But, you know, it's whatever.
There you are, you.
There I am. Whoa, what the? How in the hell that pulled up that? I just wanted to turn my light off. Yeah, fuck that. Well, easy enough to get to the roof on this one. And here we go. There you go, Mila. Mila, I don't even want to say it. He can't have that many more for us. I mean, we've done at least 8 of them now, right? One, hang on, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, we've done 7. Well, I think he either had 7 or he had 11. I can't remember which of the two it was. I want to say it was 11, though.
Hey there.
The latest atmosphere from the new Mila still inconclusive. But we'll catch the Institute. Could always use more Mila's placed, if you're interested. But if you're here to check out the latest and greatest...
That actually put me over? That's hilarious. His Mila put me over. I'm now encumbered. I can fix that.
Sorry, Tinker Tom's got me doing
something. Camp Kindle. That sounds new to me. I don't think we've been to Camp Kindle before.
Can you build me a mansion? Casa del Diablo.
Alright, well. It's fine. I can almost guarantee you we're not going to be encumbered anymore, though. Weird angle. Come on. There we go. 456. Nope. Alright, guys. Well, that is it for this episode. In the next episode, we're just going to keep on working with the railroad. I want to get the full, experience with them. I want to do all of their side quests that we can before they cut their ties with us, which they're going to do once we destroy the Institute. I don't think they're going to turn hostile towards us. I just think they're going to cut ties with us. I don't know. We'll find out the hard way. If there's a way to alert the synths ahead of time, I will do it. And maybe Desmodona won't be mad at us, and we can still be allies with her and her faction. I don't know, though. We'll find out, though. I'm going to go back to Sanctuary and drop off some stuff, repair the armor, and I'll start the episode right back here, and we'll continue doing what we've been doing. Just missions for Tinker Tom, and Pam's got missions for us, and we got to check on that safe house, apparently, and just a lot of stuff. So, until then, take care, and I'll see you in the next one.